4 o'clock in the morning. Don't you never let this happen again.